A classic wooden roller coaster here in Western New York is back open to the public for the first time in years. Niagara Amusement Park and Splash World announced today that the Silver Comet is back open to guests. That's the name of the park that took over the former Fantasy Island on Grand Island. The Silver Comet first opened in 1999, been closed for the past 3 years. Daily admission to Niagara Amusement Park and Splash World is $20, with season passes available for $40 a person.